sings an old refrain, a link in the chain, like a song on the way. Doesn't end or begin, just keeps on coming round again. A link in the chain, a link in the chain.
Bon. I made it back. That's a really good one. It's just a real small or intimate group. Seven or eight of us, a couple of girls and four or five guys. We're there about it, we're there a week pretty much unless you got something else major going on. Area 51, huh? That's cool. That's fun. Yeah, I was watching your stream when I left the meeting on my way to Kroger and had you in the car. Your music was on for a while but now and then. But I notice it only plays when you're in the tractor. When you get out of the tractor, it's like it's only in the cab. It's kind of funny. Oh yeah, I've listened to about all of them, but I think it defaults to in the cab only, like when you get in the tractor. But there's a setting you can where it plays in and out of the cab. Is she now? That's good. Yeah, it's YY chromosome. Yeah, I see Bush. Yeah, I don't think she's the kind of girl you take home to mom. Yeah, it's the kind of girl you think you get your car keyed. Oh, well, then if they know that, then you can count. I don't know. I like to watch the one with Tiger Woods where she comes out with the golf club. You son of a bitch. That's the same one with Bush. I just think she comes out with that golf club and then he wrecks the car in the driveway. Hey, it's Thanksgiving dinner. I don't know. Maybe it's South Park, Tiger Woods, and you don't have that one, and it's the Bush. Oh, Ben Roethlisberger. I can YouTube it if you want, but I know. That's cool. You don't have any cloud or nothing around. So if you have a fire, you're out. Oh no, I just was just trying to get it a visual of what was one of the possibilities, I guess, worst case scenario. Nobody had to see the fires. You got everything video documented and everything in case like the tornado. But if you made a claim, would they be able to tell? Oh, I see. Did you change companies? That's good. I know about the ARP. All right, put a pizza in. I was anyway checking with the oven. I'm sorry, what'd you say? Jersey Shore. Never seen. I didn't realize that was part of the syndrome. North Pole. Wrong. Looks like going over the mountains. Probably a trick to it, you know. Well, use your one and two, just use hit your one key and dial it down, your cruise control down to the speed you want to run. That's so cool. Yeah, you can get any implement you want. You don't have to get those specialty ones. I mean, unless you want capacity, but I can help you. I can change it to capacity. But I just got a jack up. So I sold my, I traded, I guess, for the case spreader, you know, because it had floater tiles, which, by the way, the John Deere has floater tires too. I just didn't realize it. But I got the case version, same thing. The spreader throws a little farther, it runs a little bit slower, but I'll take it. Thing is, which I kind of like, because I don't like those like arms, those legs that come out and then you pop off. So that's not very realistic. So this one, the case, you have to manually use a front loader to change out the gear. So I'm getting ready to do that. You can check it out. Should be entertaining. It's a pain in the ass, but at least it's more realistic. You gotta wait a month. I can't plant right now. Everything, all my harvest will come and do at the same time. Really? So the 4060s come out this month. Video cards come out this month in NVIDIA. They're priced at $300 too. Well, I've been doing some reviews. I will. I mean, I'll look at. I mean, I'm not gonna. Yeah, I can wait that long. But surprisingly, they're like, yeah, it's really only about 8% faster. At least a couple of reviews that I watched, 8% faster than the 3060 Ti. Yeah, I don't know. And I'll have to look at the physical dimensions. I mean, I could always buy a case. It's not that big a deal. I mean, that's not that, not that big a deal. Well, I wasn't going to get a case if I was going to convene with these components. I was just going to build a new computer with a full tower and a 4090, you know, or whatever, 50, 60. Yeah, that's true. I could do that. Yeah, I might if I end up. I probably will if I go that route. If I wait on the 4060. But it's, you know, yeah, it's not a 4060 Ti. It's just a 4060. But I can't believe they're pricing them for $300. It's pretty cool. Oh yeah, they aren't the AMD of the old, that's for sure. They got some shit. It's like from what I was reading, it's like one will do acceleration hardware a little bit better, or the other one will do you know, anti-glazing a little bit better, you know, so there's, they're really close, you know, once you get in that tier head to head. Yeah, I would look at that. I mean, now that it's coming out in July, I will. But you've got to think, I mean, the card I'm buying was released in 2020. You know what I mean? This card, the 4060, is being released in 2023. Yeah. I know, I mean, it was their first line, you know, the 60s. But it's the first generation of the 40 card.
I gotta check. I'll be right back. I go to the kitchen. Okay. All right, let's see if I can get my thing going. can't pick this thing up. So I asked my mom about that prop, you know, the land, about what we were talking about earlier about the receipts and stuff. I don't know if this is good or bad. It is what it is, I guess, probably. She goes, no. She goes, they don't give me the receipts or anything like that. She goes, they usually store it and then sell it on future. So, that's a game. So when do they get to the receipts then? When they take it to the elevator, right? Yeah, it's cash rent, and I don't think they're stealing it at all. That's not why I'm inquiring. I'm playing this game, and I'm trying to get maximum yields. I'm just curious what their yields are. I just didn't know. That's my question. I didn't know if the owner has a right to even know what their business is, you know, or if it's transparent, you know. I don't think they've just ever been asked to tell. That's not that they aren't complying or anything like that. It's not, yeah. I'm just curious. Not even really my business. I was just kind of wondering. Complaining from the game. Yeah, that's all. I was just kind of curious how it worked between renter and tenant.
Sure. Oh, appreciate you letting me know. That's cool. I gotta go to the kitchen. I'll be right back. Okay, I'm back.